ABC News earlier spoke. New United Nations report on tourism shows 2 out of 3 tourists in Africa are from the continent. The report by the UN Conference on Trade and Development encourages African nations to capitalize on inter-regional tourism for inclusive growth. Tourism in South Africa contributes more than 9% to the country's economic growth.
The sunny beaches, captivating wildlife, and a rich and intriguing